Well, hello everyone. Look at you guys chomping at the bit, ready to go. I love it. Welcome in. We are going to get started in just a moment here. We'll give it like a minute or two and let everyone that's going to join us, join us. Hello, everyone. Hi.
Hi, everybody. Hi. Welcome.
Welcome to our session today. A number keeps going up and up and up. Welcome, everybody. Okay. So if you're just joining us, give us just a minute. And then we'll get started here. We want to make sure we give everybody ample time to log in so you don't miss anything. Nice. Oh, hi, Katie.
Hi, Katie. Ms. We're
Katie
excited
Dean,
for this too.
ISSA health coach. I know exactly who that is. Hello. Super excited to have you guys all here. Yep, represent. I love it.
Hi. Oh my gosh. So many people. Where is everyone in from?
I know. Yes. Tell us in the chat. Where are you from? Amanda, put
the
baby
down
for
a
nap.
That's a whole feat. Hey. Oh my gosh.
Love it. All over the place. Canada representing. Canada's always in the house. Maryland, the Caribbean. Love it. Trinidad. Nice.
Hi, Texas.
Lots of Texas in here.
Yeah, I love that.
So awesome. London, Canada. Love it. Yes. Welcome, everybody. All right. Well, let's go ahead and dive on in. Keep those things coming in the chat, letting us know where you are tuning in from. So excited to have you guys here. Our little talking heads, we will introduce ourselves in just a moment. But thank you so much for joining us for our webinar today. We're talking about taking your passion for yoga and turning it into a career. Mm-hmm. This is possible. We have with us somebody who can absolutely tell you guys the ins and outs of the industry. So I'm super excited. But first, I would love to introduce ourselves really quick so that you guys know exactly who you're speaking with before we dive in today. My name is Jenny Scott. I am a senior content developer here with ISSA. I'm rocking on my aloe gear today. But what that means is I actually develop and create a lot of the courses that ISSA puts out. And it looks like from the chat, a lot of you guys have gone through our courses. Some of the names I actually recognize from whether it's boot camp or other webinars that we've done. So welcome back. Everybody who this is your first time on an ISSA webinar, welcome. You're in for a good time. This is going to be fun. Not only do I work with ISSA, you guys, but I do want to point out I am an active personal trainer and nutrition coach. I've been doing this for 14 years. I have private clients, I have online clients, and I do youth and college strength and conditioning. So this is something that I love. I love fitness. I have a passion for everything health and wellness. And yoga is actually something that I practice regularly. I am a Sunday yoga goer. This week I'm going on Saturday, but I'm a weekly yoga person. So I'm super excited to be talking to you guys about this. And with me, I have the beautiful Angel DeSantis. Angel, introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. I'm Angel. I am a ERYT 500-hour yoga teacher. I've taught yoga for over a decade, taught internationally, taught bachelorettes, NFL athletes, MLB. I've taught at like doctors' conferences and all over the world at festivals. And I teach a curiosity-based practice in yoga and in life. And yeah, that's who I am. And then just real quick, Jonathan, you're seeing if yoga is something that you would use. I would say yes, because it's such a beautiful practice and it opens up like a whole world of possibilities, but that is who I am.
Absolutely. I agree with that to Jonathan. Yes, we'll talk about a lot of things that you can use yoga for and some ways that you can use it. You don't have to necessarily become a teacher, right? And so we'll talk about a lot of that stuff today. So welcome everyone again. Thank you so much for joining us. Got a little agenda here for you guys. We are going to be covering a lot today. So first and foremost, we're going to talk about what you need to know to become a yoga teacher, right? Mm-hmm. To get certified in yoga, what's the process? So we'll break that down for you guys. We'll talk to you guys about what you'll learn through a 200-hour online yoga teacher training course, which is what we offer. And 200 hours, it's a lot of hours, but it's a lot of information that you're going to get to fully prepare you to use all of this content. We'll talk about some insights from our professional yogi, Ms. Angel here. We'll give you guys some great insights into the career and what she's been able to do with her career as a yoga professional. And then we've also got some amazing giveaways at the end. So make sure you guys stick around from Aloe Moves. Some amazing giveaways that we have for you guys. We're going to randomly select people from the attendees list. So make sure you stay here all the way to the end to be a part of that. Make sure you guys, obviously you guys know the chat is open. So please put your questions in the chat, communicate with each other, have fun with it. If you guys have specific questions for me and Angel, the best place to put those is going to be in the Q&A. So everybody down at the bottom of your screen, you should have a link for Q&A. If you click on that, that's going to be the best place to throw your questions so that at the end of the session, when we open it up for questions, we can find those there. All right. But again, chat is open. Feel free to use it, guys. We love it. So let's go ahead and dive on in. But before we do, let's talk about Aloe Moves giveaways. Okay. Make sure you hang out with us till the end for your chance to win some of these prizes. We have 15 prizes, guys. Right now, there's just shy of 90 of you here. Awesome. We have 15 prizes that we'll be randomly selecting winners for, and you must be present to win. So we'll be giving away 5 Aloe Warrior mats. Those sell for $128. We have 5 Aloe Uplifting Yoga Blocks, which go for about $28. And get this, guys, we have 5 12-month memberships to Aloe Moves, which are about $200 a year. So we're going to be giving 5 of each of those away. So stay put, okay? One thing to know about Aloe Moves, it's a really cool platform that gives you access to anything, yoga, Pilates, bar, HIIT, strength training, meditation, self-care, so much more. And it's online and in app form. So a really cool membership that you guys are going to get access to just for being a part of this with us. All right. Now, before we dive into yoga, I want to tell you guys a little bit about ISSA. It looks like quite a few of you guys are familiar with us. So woo woo. I love that. Keep it going. Represent. But for those of you guys who don't know, first and foremost, ISSA has certified more fitness and wellness professionals than anyone else in the industry. And I'm not just saying that. It's numbers, guys. It's proven. Okay. We started in 1988 and our mission and vision has always been to connect more people with wellness and healthy living year after year. We currently offer more certifications than any other organization as well. As of today, we have more than 50 certifications that we offer. Sounds like a lot of, some of you guys are talking about you've taken 10 and 12 with us. Mm-hmm. That's awesome. We have plenty more.
Impressive.
Yes, there's so much here. We have a huge library of continuing education courses as well, covering everything from specific nutrition topics to special populations and health conditions, and even specialized training techniques like yoga. Okay, so lots to know. And I have to mention, we also offer more support to our students than you'll find anywhere else. Every one of our students gets access to their very own student success team. That's a team of certified professionals who are available to answer any questions that you have as you learn and begin your career. So not just during the education process, but even after you've finished and you're out there in the world working. Our students also have access to several online spaces for support and community. We have live instructor-led sessions for many of our courses as well. We really do have a well-rounded process for our students, and we're super excited to be able to offer that to you guys. And take it from somebody like me, who back 14 years ago when I got certified, they handed me a book and said, good luck. We've come a long way. So much that we offer for you guys. We want to make sure that you know that. Our courses extend beyond just personal training courses into things like yoga, which we'll talk about today, nutrition, health coaching, and specialized training, like I mentioned. We have a growing portfolio of brands. So we're not just making everything ISSA, we're acquiring a lot of different brands, you guys, like NCCPT, the Functional Aging Institute is a new one, and a lot more to come from that one. And even things like Revolution Running and our collaboration with Yoga 200. And I'll get a chance to introduce you to some of the instructors that helped us build Yoga 200, including Angel here. So you guys will get to know a little bit more about them as well. And finally, guys, we offer you accredited, recognized certification programs, no matter where you're at in your career. And we'll talk a little bit more about the accreditation for yoga in the coming slides here. All right. Now, when you become certified as a yoga professional, you get to do what you love and you have the opportunity to make money while you do it. Okay. As a fitness professional, again, of 14 years, you guys, I can tell you, honestly, there's nothing better than doing something that you love every day and getting paid for it. Because there's Absolutely. A lot of people in the world that don't like what they do. Mm-hmm. They might like the paycheck, but they don't love what they do. And if you can have both, guys, you're in the right spot. With yoga, you guys get a chance to share the benefits of yoga with your students or your athletes or whoever it is that you're working with. Okay, you can share all the benefits. You can expand and deepen your own yoga practice as well. So for those of you who don't really want to teach yoga, this is for you too, okay? You can use this for yourself. It's a chance to experience personal growth as you learn, teach, and enlighten not only yourself, but others. You'll have the opportunity to teach yoga with a flexible schedule and several formats, which Angel will talk to us more about coming up here shortly. And guys, you get to become your own boss. Entrepreneurship is real, okay? This is an opportunity for you to become your own boss if you choose to make it a career. And there's many ways that you can teach the yoga practice. And the best part is, it's all up to you, okay? Yeah. So lots of opportunity here. Now I'm gonna turn the stage over to Angel so she can give you some insights into a career as a yoga professional. Angel, take it away.
Thank you. So welcome everybody. I know that if you're here, then you are interested in thinking about like, how would you benefit from adding yoga to your practice? And I think just on a physical level, the more knowledge that you have of your body, the better. And I think the yoga practice is complementary to every other movement modality that you can have. So I also weightlift. One of my teachers that I teach with, he's a marathon runner. Other people go to Ironmans. But the yoga practice is a really beautiful sort of touchstone for the rest of your like life movement practices. So I do think that knowledge is never wasted. And once you start deepening your practice and your understanding of the body, then you start to be able to take it out into the world. And then the whole world just becomes available to you and the possibilities really become endless. And through this course, we teach you how to maximize your yoga training, everything there on the bullet points. We teach you how to plan and prepare for your classes so that you can make it very unique to you. Dimple, I saw that you said, please talk about yoga for plus size people. When you have this information through the 200 hour, you can cater to exactly whatever body that you are teaching to, which I think makes you so valuable across the board to every single body that you come across. And then Josh, Animal Flow. Yes. Wonderful. I love Animal Flow. And I got into Animal Flow after having a 200 hour base of knowledge. And this is really in depth and it teaches you so much about the body. So again, when you go out from this foundational place into the rest of the movement world and the wellness world, you can show up, I think, a lot more confidence because of the amount of knowledge that this gives you. So we're also going to cover the importance of holistic fitness, like I said, and being able to match it with anything else. We'll give you tips on starting your career through this 200 hour and how to create a following, which is really fun. But creating a following is more about you showing up as like your most empowered and educated self in this yoga practice and just being like, this is what I know. This is what I have to offer. And the people who understand what you are saying in the way that you are saying it will be very drawn to you. And that is when the world starts to open up. So I'm super excited to share this like 200 hour with you, because I really do think it sets you up wonderfully for success and the possibilities are just truly endless.
So speaking of possibilities, yes. Here, Angel, let's talk about some of them. And by the way, I want to revisit what you just said about like the way that you say things as a yoga instructor. You and I have had lots of conversations. We actually know each other decently well. And she has said that she's one of those yoga instructors. I want you to expand on this before we move on. That you say things to your students, like the way that you present and the way you teach your students. Some people like it and some people don't, right? Talk to us more about that.
Okay, so the yoga people that I know with the biggest followings, if that's your goal, are very polarizing. And they're polarizing because they teach so specifically. They're not for everyone. And the goal is to not be for everyone. The goal is to have the thing that you can't not share and then have the modality through which to share it. And for me, I can't not share empowerment and I can't not teach you about the thing inside of yourself that is incredible and has so much potential for strength. I can't not do that. And yoga is the vehicle through which I'm able to like encourage other people and speak to other people. So I think when you're coming into this training and you're coming into, do I want to be a yoga teacher? What do you want to share? And how can you do that? And then once you have that, then all of these things open up to you. International travel, for sure. I've taught all over the place, China, Switzerland, Mexico, of course, and then domestically. You can create your own yoga brand, but I will also say that don't even think about your own yoga brand until you have the thing that you can't not share within you. Once you find that, again, everything else opens up. Yoga for special populations, Peter, you said you had a hip replacement done in February. That's very simple to incorporate into the training, because the training is not, can you put both legs behind your head now that you have a new hip? The training is, how does the hip capsule fit into the acetabulum, and what is the actual movement possibility in there? What are the modifications that we can make for you? Because everybody should be able to do yoga. And if you are a yoga teacher, you should be able to facilitate that. And this program is designed to give you as much information as possible so that you can find that within yourself and have so many possibilities with which to express that. So you'll be able to find your niche. Again, yoga for special populations, hip replacements. I've worked with people that have had bulging discs, L4, L5 is out. I've had people with neck issues, shoulder issues. If you understand the body, there's a way to work with any injury. I've taught chair yoga. I've taught breath work. I've taught leg only yoga. There's also bed yoga. Anything, again, find the thing that you can't not share. And then anyone's restriction just becomes another possibility.
Love that. So much to know, you guys. There are a lot of opportunities. Again, we mentioned working with athletes. There's a great way to work with athletes when you're working with yoga. So for those of you guys, again, who don't plan on teaching it, we want to make sure that you know that there are possibilities for that as well. Mm-hmm. Now, sorry if it's loud. Say bye.
Real quickly, Amanda, you're saying, would you have to get a different or specific certification to work with kids with disability? I would say this would provide a really good base of knowledge, but then you wouldn't need a different certification, but you might want to just practice with a lot of children or get a little bit more information in that vein, but you would not need a different certification because this 200 hour would cover that. Thank you, Lofton.
Awesome. Let's dive into some key steps to becoming a certified yoga instructor, you guys. So we want to make sure that you understand all the steps, all the education that's required, everything that you need to do if this is your path. Now, when you become a certified yoga instructor, this is one of the niches in health and wellness where it's a general expectation, but not a requirement, that you have some kind of experience or as an established yoga practice before pursuing certification. Angel, did you have, you mentioned that you had a small practice before you started your certification, right?
I had a very small practice. So I was too shy to go into a studio because I felt incapable for other reasons, but I felt very incapable. So I was too shy to go into a studio, and I practiced by myself in my house for a little while. So, and then I went straight from practicing by myself in my house to taking a teacher training. So I do think that it is useful to have an established yoga practice before you start, but the quality of information in here is such that you can start with nothing. But obviously when you start getting into it, I'm a super big believer in practicing what you preach. So if you're going to teach yoga, please have a yoga practice. You don't need to have one right now, but let it develop. Get curious about it.
Yeah, I love that. And that's really, you guys, the reason for that is because yoga is such a deep practice that you really want to experience it for yourself. Things like resistance training, nutrition, coaching a sport, running group fitness classes, for example, they don't have the same expectation, but hopefully people have experienced what they're teaching others to do. Practice what you preach, right? And I feel like a lot of you guys, based on the comments I'm seeing so far, Chad was a professional athlete. A lot of you guys are living what you're teaching other people. And that's key because we lead by example. Absolutely. We lead by example. So having the experience of teaching these things or being a part of this practice, it's super beneficial. When you complete the certification course, in particular, a 200-hour teacher training is what we're discussing today. It's literally 200 hours between the materials for the videos, the reading, the activity. We don't leave anything to chance. So we want you to know everything that you need to know, including the history of yoga. Of course, the yoga poses, that's a no-brainer. How to teach it, and so much more, right? There's a lot more that goes into a yoga course, and we'll talk about those things in detail coming up here. The depth of this course is what makes a 200-hour certification stand out for you as the learner and also for your potential employers. Okay, your employers are going to be looking for this. Now, Angel, can you say a few words about that, about potential employees looking for specifically an accredited or a 200-hour certification?
Yes. First of all, Michael, yes, your name is showing. Secondly, for the 200-hour, yes, when I was just starting out and trying to get into different studios, most studios, and when I say most, I mean like 97%, will ask that your certificate be a 200-hour RYS, because there is a level of information and there's a level of knowledge that is required through a 200-hour teacher training. And they just want to make sure that you got all of that, because some of these other certifications that don't have a 200-hour, and they might be 200-hour as far as the longevity of it, but if they're not a registered yoga school, they can do different things. They can not teach you about anatomy as in-depth, or they can not teach you about the sutras as in-depth. So I think as I was like trying to get hired, it was so useful. Everyone asked, where's your 200-hour certification, RYS? And I had it, and that opened a lot of doors. So it is very useful.
Perfect. And Carrie said,
Elizabeth, your name is still correct.
Yes. Carrie said in the chat there that the studios that they've looked at have only hired 200-hour RYS, so that's why you're here. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you've already experienced that. Now, once you're certified, too, guys, with a 200-hour certification like this that's accredited, you have the opportunity to register with Yoga Alliance. And this is they're the industry leaders in upholding ethics in yoga instruction, course framework, and standards. And that's key. They accredit the process that you go through, not the material. Okay, but they're going to help make sure that everyone learns safe and highly effective and quality material, okay, quality information, but that you're also making sure that you're learning enough information. Like Angel said, you're not missing anything. Mm-hmm. And it's all about equitable teaching in yoga. Membership includes benefits like there's online workshops with Yoga Alliance. They have an online directory and you become visible in that directory. So if people are looking for yoga instructors, whether it's individuals or employers, they can find you. There's lots of community engagement, community meetups, online resources, and there's perks and discounts on yoga products and things like that as well. So who doesn't love a good discount? I love a freebie. Angel, what are some of the other benefits of Yoga Alliance that you know of?
I think that is really the main one. It's just, it's a language that everybody speaks. And yes, the Yoga Alliance accredited is in Canada. So the Yoga 200 RYS is really across the board in the yoga world. So if I'm going to a yoga shala in Cambodia, I can show them I have my 200 hour and I have my 500 hour RYS, and they know exactly what that means. Every yoga studio will, for the most part, globally understand what that means. And so it just gives you an immediate sort of understanding between you and the person you're talking to of how much knowledge you have as your base.
Perfect. Yes. And then last but not least, guys, you got to get out there. You got to start teaching. And Angel, can you talk to us a little bit about that? There's no wrong place to teach yoga, right?
No. That's the hardest part, is that after you have all this knowledge, then you have to just stumble over your own words, stumble over your own feet, be teaching a pose and fall out of it in front of everyone. That will be the hardest part. And it's useful to know that, because then when you get to that point and you're like, this is so hard, that's normal. But just get out there, do it as much as you can. And there's no wrong thing. I would teach, for those of you in Texas, I taught in Austin at Zilker Park. I would do just like an evening flow and then we'd play volleyball. And I did that and it helped me get like the stumble over my words out. And that's really, you just want to see yourself improve. And the more you do it, the more you'll improve. So get out there, improve, start improving as soon as possible, fail fast, and then you'll rise fast as well.
And fail forward. Yep. Love that. Yeah. I use it with my college athletes all the time. And guys, they get so excited when I tell them it's a yoga day. They love it. So of course, we've given you guys quite a bit of information so far. So those of you guys who have maybe been on the fence about, is this right for me or not? Really, we don't want you to question this. We don't want you to wonder if this course is for you. The answer is yes. Okay. No matter how you want to go about this or how you want to use this, the answer is yes. Okay. The Yoga 200 course is designed to give you a well-rounded and thorough approach to yoga instruction, no matter how long you've been practicing, okay? You get to take your passion that you have for yoga or fitness in general, you guys. This is an aspect of fitness for those of you guys who are new to this and mindfulness, and turn it into a career or add it to what you're already doing. And it's even great for those of you who are just looking to deepen your own personal yoga practice with no intention of teaching others. Okay. So there's really no, like Angel said before, there's no wrong answer here. There really isn't. Yeah. I want to take some time real quick and introduce you guys to a few of the yoga professionals who instruct this amazing course, one of whom is on this call today. And then not only do they instruct this course, these five people that I'm going to talk about here in just a second, they all had an integral role in putting this course together. They're all also still involved with this course. Hence why Angel's here. Alex teaches our live courses and such. So there's lots of different people involved in this, and they're all still actively involved in it. Okay. So Angel, we heard a little bit from this amazing human earlier, but she's a mental health advocate, a yoga teacher, a cult survivor, a storyteller, and the creator of The Process by Angel. And she mentioned before that she's an ERYT 500, but guys, she has over 20,000 hours of instruction. That's legit. How many years straight of instruction is that? That's crazy. Okay. So there's lots of different things that she's done, and it's tons of time that she's put into this as a career. We have Andrew Seeley. He completed his 200-hour yoga teacher training at the Yoga Center in San Luis Obispo, and his path of health and education continued him with high honors for graduation from the Institute for Integrative Nutrition. So he moved on to some other aspects of wellness as well. He finds joy in interviewing yogis from all walks of life and sharing their inspiring stories on his Yoga Revealed podcast. So he's still out there, and I love his podcast, by the way. It's super fun. Yoga Revealed is what it's called, if you get a chance to check it out. We have Alex Artemiak on the right there. Alex actually teaches, I mentioned our live sessions. We'll talk more about those. With this course, there are live instructional sessions. Alex teaches a majority of those. And he's a yoga, meditation, and breathwork teacher based out of Santa Monica, California. And since first teaching his first class in 2011, he's chose to dedicate his life to studying yoga and has taught over 5,000 classes as well. So he's right up there with Angel as far as experience and actually teaching others. He's led retreats around the world and lectured on yogic philosophy and meditation in many, many teacher trainings, including this one. Buddy is awesome. Buddy has also, by the way, Alex and Buddy have both been on our podcast. They're super fun. Buddy is a hoot. He is a force of nature and a micro influencer in the world of fitness and self-empowerment. His career has spanned over 2 decades, from being a personal trainer, a body worker, and a group fitness instructor. He actually currently still teaches yoga, strength training, cycling, Reiki, and meditation and sound bowl classes out in California. And Angel works with him quite often as well. And then we have Vasu, who is a big part of this course. He was born in New York and raised all over the world, if he likes to say. And he's been practicing the mind-body medicinal practices and lifestyle since 2011. So some really experienced professionals that are here with you. Angel, do you want to say anything about any of these guys, the ones that you're most involved with?
So I know Alex and Buddy. Alex and I actually used to teach together back in like 2017. We taught at the same studio here in Santa Monica. And then I moved. I did some work with a football team and he stayed. And then we do now also teach together at the same studio again. It's a different studio, but we ended up teaching together again, which is wonderful. He's a great human being. And then I know Buddy from one of the studios, another studio here in West Hollywood. So they're all really, really lovely human beings. And I think they have so much valuable information that they are very generous with in this program.
I agree. Yeah. And they all present things slightly differently, which is cool.
Yeah.
All right. So let me tell you guys a little bit more about the Yoga 200-hour course. Okay. Your teacher training journey starts here. This is a comprehensive course. Again, there's over 200 hours worth of content. There's 30 hours of video lectures, 2 different guidebooks that are included, the normal manual and the Asana guidebook. We give you everything that you need. And there was a question just recently in the chat, what styles of yoga will you be teaching? This course prepares you to teach Hatha and Vinyasa style yoga classes. Okay, so Hatha and Vinyasa are specifically what we cover. There are so many more, you guys. And if we try to include all styles of yoga, A, it's a lot of information, and B, the book would be 9,000 pages. Okay, so we just focused in on those 2, which are commonly taught. This is an accredited program, you guys. Can't stress that enough. It's rare to, and trust me, you can look it up. It's rare to find online RYS, Registered Yoga Schools with the Yoga Alliance. We are one of them. Okay, which means everything that you do can be completely online and it still qualifies to make you eligible to register with Yoga Alliance. It's an interactive program too. We have live weekly virtual study sessions that are available for you guys. They're recorded too. So if you can't make the live sessions, Alex and the crew that teaches those classes record them and then they post them online so you can go back and rewatch them later. It gives you a chance to ask questions and get feedback while you're learning. And of course it's trusted because it's powered by the one and only ISSA. We've been in the industry for over 30 years, guys. And again, we have more certified professionals than any other organization out there. My favorite part though, is that it's flexible. You get to study at your own pace because it's 100% online, including the certification exam, which means you can study and take your test from anywhere at any time. Okay. And those of you guys who have been with ISSA before, you know about that flexibility, right? So that you can absolutely do what you need to do, handle your life, and then move back into your course as you see fit. Okay. Of course, we offer tremendous support. I mentioned it at the top of the hour, unlimited access to your dedicated success team through phone, chat, or email. Stacey asked, what's the exam like? It's a multiple choice exam. Doesn't mean it's easy. If somebody thinks a multiple choice exam is easy, you've not taken one of ours. It's not, and keep in mind, guys, I always like to say this because I teach our material. Think of what the purpose of an exam is. It's to test your knowledge and make sure you know what you're doing, but it's all multiple choice, no essays or anything like that. No live experience or videos that you have to send in or anything like that. It's simple. Okay. So with that online exam, meaning you can take it anywhere. Cool. Good question. We have a money back guarantee, guys. So you can purchase with confidence. If you don't get a job with this, we will refund your money. Okay. Essentially is what ISSA backs up pretty much all of our courses with. And it's mindful. We actually start every single week or module of the course with meditations for you to clear your brain and prepare for learning. I think that's pretty cool and unique. And they're usually led by Alex. And then of course we have expertise. I told you all the people involved in creating this course, those five amazing instructors, the people who developed all the content and put it all together for you. I'm one of them, so I'm not just partial, but we have created quite the program for you guys, okay? There's a question for Christina about using the GI Bill. Let me get back to that because I think we can do that. So let me clarify for that and I will get you an answer at the end. Okay. I'll get you an answer at the end here. All right. So let's go through a little bit. I told you I'd go in depth about the curriculum, what you're going to learn. Let's talk about some details here, guys. This curriculum leaves no stone unturned. All right. We talk about teaching and cueing principles, right? So teaching yoga, but also cueing your clients. Lots of different ways you can do that. Sequencing posing for a cohesive yoga flow. Of course, we talk about anatomy and physiology so that no matter what your background is, you'll have all the foundational information that you need to be successful. We talk about meditation and pranayama, which is also breathing is what we refer to it as. Okay, breathing is super important. That's a big part of your yoga practice. We talk about the history and philosophies of yoga. We talk about ethics for yoga professionals. This is going to be super important, especially as it comes to building your business. Okay. We're really big at ISSA about including business and ethics and a lot of that into all of our certifications. And those who have taken them with us before, you've seen this. We talked a lot about professional development, speaking of, and Angel will talk a little bit more about that coming up here. But professional development, it's not just about getting certified and then being like, oh, here you go, go out there and find a job. We're going to teach you how to do all the things that you need to do to grow. All right. We talk, of course, about the asanas, the yoga postures, okay? You have to learn those. And you'll actually get to practice a signature foundational yoga practice with 37 different poses multiple times throughout the course. Each time we show it, we actually take you through different aspects of the flow. So it's pretty cool. One week, it might be focusing on your gaze. The next week, it's on cueing. The next week, it's on foot placement, et cetera. We go through it several times, so you'll be able to learn it thoroughly and understand all aspects of the flow. And then we do talk about step-by-step guides for getting started. This is part of business development, creating your resume, auditioning for your yoga teaching job, for those of you who are going to go out there and work, creating your class style, and even sequencing your classes. Okay, so there's a lot here. Anything you want to add on this before we go forward, Angel?
I would say that the signature foundational class Alex and I created together, and so it is very intentional to try and give you as much information as possible surrounding how to best teach each posture, what each posture is for, and how you can modify it. So we built it together over the course of like a little bit of time, and we just wanted to get as much stuff in there as possible. So you do, of course, get the anatomy, the meditation, and everything like that. But having a base practice, a structure, and an understanding of 37 different postures, you can mix that up in so many ways and say things with confidence, because we give you so much information about those 37 postures. And that also sets you up to understand hundreds more. So.
Absolutely. And Carrie said it best in the chat here, teaching the same flow from multiple focus points is pretty genius. Yeah. I agree. I agree. So yes, we want to help you guys learn this in any way possible. Everybody learns slightly differently, guys. So we do present quite a bit of information and presents it in different ways. All right. So that's a sneak peek into what you'll learn. Now I'm going to share with you guys next about the different bundles, the way that you can go about this course. Okay. We offer different bundles because, again, everybody's aim, all of you guys here, your aim on how you want to use this might be slightly different. Okay. So on the left, we have our Yoga 200 teacher bundle. This is our base package, and it gets you all the fundamental information that you need about becoming a yoga instructor. So you'll get the Yoga 200 course. We also include your CPR and AED. You're welcome. And for those of you who already have it, you can hold on to it and use it when you need to renew in a couple of years. You're welcome. Okay. And then, of course, you get the weekly virtual study studios included as part of the course. So for those of you who are just here to get yoga, you've got everything else handled. This is your jam. All right. In the middle, we have our elite package. This is actually our most popular, especially for people that maybe aren't in the industry yet, but are ready to get into it. Okay. Notice nowhere in here do we talk about the personal training certification, because not everybody who does yoga wants to be a personal trainer. Okay. But we do offer that as well. Just saying. The elite bundle has everything that you need for yoga, your CPR, and the weekly study sessions. But we're also throwing in nutritionist and online coach. So you have everything that you need to know about nutrition and helping people hone that in for their fitness goals. Super important. But also how to take your business online. Okay, mm-hmm. You can teach yoga online, you guys, and this is a great way to get started with it. Mm-hmm. Then we also offer, for my overachievers out there, whoop, whoop, throw it up, we've got the master bundle. Okay, this includes everything from the elite. So the Yoga 200, your CPR, the weekly sessions, nutrition, and online, but we're also adding an exercise recovery specialist. This course is near and dear to my heart, you guys. I helped contribute to this one a couple of years ago. Everyone needs to learn how to recover better from stress and exercise. Okay. That's what this course is 100% about. We have the transformation specialist, which is all about the psychology, the mind work around making behavior changes. Okay. Hi, Saudia. And then the glute specialist. And not only because I was actually the primary contributor writing this course, so I know all about glutes. They call me the glute queen over here. But Angel, tell us a little bit why.
Oh my gosh. I was so happy to see glute specialists in there, because a lot of people come to yoga because of lower back pain. And this is just something that so many of us experience, lower back pain, and they come into yoga and sometimes the yoga makes it worse. And the reason why is because there's a lack of understanding surrounding the glutes. So the glutes being the biggest muscle group in the body, if you have a weak lower back, that immediately tells me that you are not understanding your glutes and their situation. In the body. So I think this glute specialist is so important. And we do touch on that a little bit in the 200 hour, but I think having a like committed block to understanding the glute is really important and very beneficial to your yoga practice. So I'm super glad to see that in there for sure.
Yes. And I'm so excited to hear people using glutes and the certification for more than just having a nicer looking booty.
Yes.
Who doesn't want a better looking butt? But I'm just saying it is functional too.
Yes. Okay. Yes, Amanda, exactly. Thank you. It's so helpful.
Yeah. And Katie and Miriam had questions in the chat. I'm going to find out the exact answer for you guys and make sure to report back. If some of you guys are certified already in some of the certifications included in the Elite or the Master bundle, I do believe it's not that much of an issue on our side. Let me double check though, but I do believe you can trade out the ones that you already have with something else. So let me confirm that and then I will get back to you guys. All right. So if you're already certified in some of these and you want to do, for example, the Master bundle, we should be able to change out courses. Let me confirm that. All right. So stand by. Cool. All right. Oh, Josh says, I love the transformation specialist. Yeah.
Yeah.
Psychology is huge, you guys.
I totally agree. Psychology at the yoga practice is very psychologically involved. It's very heavy in psychology. And I think the more you understand about how the mind works and what people's mind tendencies are and how they show up in their practice. I think it's very useful information, and the fact that it's in there, Josh, yes, is really a very big bonus, because again, it's not just a practice, it's a overall like life practice, which means every part of your life is going to show up on the map. So
yeah, I agree. And as somebody who works with athletes, psychology is everything.
Yes. 100%. Yes.
All right, guys. So not only will ISSA provide you with the education that you need to become successful, you'll also get, again, our unique education support. I mentioned it earlier. It's the dedicated success team that's here to help you. They're certified themselves. So it's not like they're just answering phone calls, guys. They've been through the courses. They do what you do. All right. Any other questions you have along the way, they are there to help you. We also have online and social media groups like Facebook and Instagram that where you can share your journey and ask questions. I'm actually one of the moderators on our Facebook page. Super fun. Great place to communicate with other people. People post jobs on there all the time, by the way. Just saying, at least two or three times a week. And they're moderated by our success coaches as well. Your learning is 100% online. Can't stress that enough. We're one of the few ROIS programs that is 100% online. That gives you the flexibility to learn anywhere, anytime. Remember, you can learn at your own pace, take that exam when you're ready, which is also online for your convenience. And don't forget about the live study studio sessions hosted by the instructors from this course. It will help enhance your knowledge from this course and give you the opportunity to interact and ask questions. Okay, that's huge. We want you to interact and ask questions. We're also proud to be the only online fitness organization that offers this much support and convenience for you as you kickstart and grow your careers. Okay. Now, I want Angel to talk to you guys a little bit more about some career opportunities. How can these guys use this certification?
So there are so many opportunities with this certification. And I think the main thing is just the fact that a whole different aspect of the world opens up to you. There are a lot of different opportunities. My favorite is in person, because there's something different that happens in the mind and the body when you are in the room with another person. So that is my favorite. I teach mostly in boutique gyms. I've taught in very large gyms, and I've taught at like Core Power. I've taught at boutique. I've taught, at different gyms, I think. But again, because I do love the one-on-one, I love the smaller studio, because that allows you a different sort of connection and to create a whole different community, which I think is really beautiful. It can also be your full-time. It's my full-time. I've done it full-time for 11 years, I believe. It's been full-time. But you can also do it as a side hustle. A lot of my friends have gone through yoga 200 hours and then taught at their favorite gym, at their gym that they go to. And I have one friend, she has a full-time job, but she also teaches Thursday nights and Sunday mornings. And those are her times to like catch up with her friends after the Thursday night. They go out in happy hour. After Sunday morning, they go for brunch mimosas. So you can slip it into any area of your life. I also have somebody who teaches something called shorty yoga, and it's yoga for kids. And they do that every Saturday in a park. So it's really something that you can just slip in seamlessly to sort of every other area of your life. And then the other opportunities, content creator. I also, like I said, I do a lot of speaking opportunities on wellness through the lens of yoga. So I spoke at a heart conference on like cardiac health and how yoga can help that. There are a lot of different things that you can do. You can become your own boss as far as like being an online yoga person. There are people like on YouTube, Yoga with Adrian is very, very popular. And it frees you up to do kind of whatever you want with your life. So I think whatever picture that you have in your mind of this, whatever picture that you sort of dream of, or like, oh, I wish I could blank, 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 just know that it's possible, because everything is possible. I've traveled with professional like athlete teams, and I have taught postpartum. I've taught prenatal. So everything that you want is available to you. There are a lot of yoga career opportunities, like more than you think. I also have a friend who is a yoga teacher, and what she does, and she somehow made this a business, is she makes playlists and sells the playlists to yoga studios. And like, that is something that I never would have thought of as like a real job, but she loves yoga. She found her niche. She found what she loves and what she can't not share. And this is what she's doing. So, you know, endless possibility.
I love that. And speaking of, I have a friend who just got yoga certified as well. She went through a 200-hour program, but she did hers in person. So it took her 6 months to do it, first of all, to point that out. But my friend Christy, she actually does yoga through for like a company that does bachelorette party yoga. You guys, so it's a thing.
So fun.
She actually has one this weekend, which is why we're not going to yoga together on Sunday. I'm going on Saturday. Because they do bachelorette parties with yoga. And they just send the yoga teacher to wherever they're doing, like hotels, resorts, somebody's house, wherever they are. You go do yoga with the bachelorette party.
That's pretty cool. That's so much fun.
Yeah, there's a lot of people, and it's just contract work. She gets paid over $100 an hour, she told me, by the way, just throwing that out there. Mm-hmm. But there's some cool opportunities to get out of like the four walls of a studio or a space and do yoga anywhere. So that's awesome. Now, before we move on here, do you guys want the good news or the good news? All right, I'm going to give you the good news. I just confirmed, you guys, those of you who have some of the certifications that were part of the bundles, yes, you can swap them out for other courses. You'll just have to call in so they can build it for you over the phone. So yes, those. It sounded like there was a bunch of you guys who might already have some of these credentials. If you want to trade them out for something else, you absolutely can. So woohoo, I know, party in the chat.
Okay.
I love it. Angel, speaking of opportunities, I want you to, can you tell these guys a little bit about camp? That's a cool opportunity.
Oh, yes.
That you have.
Okay. So this camp is one of the studios that I teach at. I teach there with Alex. We have actually co-taught together. We did like a 90-minute Vinyin class, which was amazing. But I teach there, Alex teaches there, and then whoever wins the Aloe Moves, there's a teacher on Aloe Moves. His name is Calvin, and he also teaches here. So it's a fun space to be in. And if any of you are ever in LA, just hit me up and we'll get you into class. And you can try different modalities. You can come take Alex, you can come take me, come take Calvin, but it's a really fun studio. So come anytime, drop in.
So cool. And I know they have one. Don't they have one in Florida? Like, is it Miami?
They have one at Tampa. They have one in Tampa, and they have coast to coast, and they have one here in LA.
Love it. Yeah, super cool. I'm actually going to be in LA in July for IDEA, by the way, so I might come see
Roll
you.
Up.
So again, guys, lots of different opportunities, okay? So we're almost to the giveaway part. I'm glad that that excited you guys that you can trade out courses in the chat. I love it. So I just want to break down one more time for you what is included with this course. You get the 200-hour teaching training manual, the Asana guidebook with 80 fundamental postures. So two different textbooks included with your course, which again, you have permanent access to, by the way, and you can download them. We have the live weekly virtual study studio sessions, unlimited support with your success team. There's some worksheets and suggested practice sessions throughout the course as well. You don't need to turn those in, by the way. Those are for you to help you figure out your style, to help you sequence your classes. Okay, lots of different worksheets and forms that you can use as you learn. And once you're out there working, of course, you get the signature foundational yoga class with the 37 poses where we teach it multiple ways. And then of course, the online multiple choice final exam. Okay, so everything you need is right here at your fingertips, you guys. Okay, we got you covered. Now, because you guys are here with us, we're not only are we doing our giveaway on the next slide here, but we have an exclusive offer for you guys. You guys can save $250 when you enroll in Yoga 200. Yes, Nerea, no essays. I know.
A treat. First,
we're giving you guys a nice little discount here. $250 off on the Elite program. Okay. I will find out if we can apply that for those of you who are interested in the Master as well. But I'm not sure. So I don't want to say yes or no. But when you enroll in the Elite program, remember you get the 200 course, the nutritionist course, and the online coach course. But again, we found out you can swap those out if you already have those ones as well, okay? We're also gonna throw in a free course for you guys, the life coaching course that we released a few months ago. This is for you. Again, it's online, so you can take it at your leisure, focus on your yoga first, and then dig on into life coaching. Yoga and life coaching go hand in hand, yoga and psychology, yoga and general fitness, yoga and nutrition. Yoga goes with everything. It's like that perfect little black dress. Or a little suit for most guys, right?
Yes.
So there is a website that you guys can visit if you're looking for that discount. It's right here on this page. It'll also be on the next page because guess what, guys? It's giveaway time. It's giveaway time.
All right. We did it.
So we have some winners. Our first five who are going to get the Warrior Mats. Okay. We have your name and based on whatever email address you use when you registered for the session, that's what we're going to contact you at. All right. So the five Aloe Mat winners are, I have Jesse Meyer.
Yes. Ooh.
Stephanie Hoffmeyer. All the Myers. What's going on here? Jesse Meyer, Stephanie Hoffmeyer. Hang on. The suspense is killing me. We need three more. Yeah, Jesse. Winner, winner. Those mats are awesome, by the way. Is it Tarika Willikram? Did I say that right? Tarika? I believe so. Perfect. Two more. Amy Sarmiento. Amy is a winner. And our last one for the yoga mat is going to be Linda Brown.
Congrats, Linda Brown. You guys. It's a great mat.
Yeah, it is a great mat. Absolutely. All right. Our next five. Wait, does anybody have any questions that we want to answer real quick, or do we want to go into the next five?
Let me just say real quick, Lofton asked a question about how much space between yoga practices do you need? Oh, it depends on the class. You can do yoga every day, but I do recommend 6 days out of seven. So take a day off. Always a day of rest is wonderful.
Awesome. Awesome. Ooh. Awesome. Okay. There was another question too. Let's get to this one real quick and then we'll get to the rest of the giveaway. Would yoga be useful for a bodybuilder when competing or in the off season? Absolutely. A bodybuilder, I can tell you, yes.
100%. Yes.
Yes. And flexibility and mobility. Think of the aesthetic part of it, you guys. When your muscles are knotted up, they look short. Right. Mm-hmm. If you're stretching, you're flexible. Not only can you lift better, right? You can move better when you're training, but your muscles look like they flow more. So absolutely. Yeah. Great question.
Yeah.
Love that one.
And then how did I start my yoga career? I started it in Austin at Core Power. They were just opening. And so I worked at Core Power at this other boutique yoga studio called Sukha, which is still going, which is a beautiful space. And then at some gyms down there, and in the park and for friends and really wherever I could. And I started out very timid and very shy, but I was very passionate about giving the person on the mat as much information as I had that would benefit them. And so that is how I started my career.
Love it. And you guys sent some great questions. We're going to come back to those. Mm-hmm. So let's get to our next five giveaways. So for the yoga blocks, the aloe uplifting yoga blocks. So let me grab my next five. Here we go. Amanda Santana, you get a yoga block. I feel like Oprah over here giving out yoga blocks. Stacy Snyder wins a yoga block. I have Lindsay Little.
Great name.
Yes, Lindsay Little. I also have Summer Yu. Summer won a yoga block. And Carolyn Gilton. Those are our next five. All right. So keep your eye on your emails. You guys will be getting a message on how to redeem those and get your free items. Stephanie had a good question. I'm going to have to check on this, Steph. Do you know the days and times of the weekly study sessions? Let me check. Stand by. We'll come back to that question. There was another question here, Angel. Which one were you going for?
I was going to go with, does being a yoga teacher require mastery of all poses? There are some poses I can't do. It does not require mastery. It requires understanding.
Yes.
So if you can understand how to cue someone into it, even if you can't do it, if you understand how to get them as close as they can go and how it feels to have a limitation, then you don't need to be able to do the pose, but you do need to understand it inside and out. And then let me see. Middle-aged people to your classes and promote inclusivity, that's a you thing. So promoting inclusivity stems from who you are. And if people feel like you are inclusive, then you will have a very diverse group to teach to. So
yes, and I think that kind of goes along. There's a question here, are there marketing strategies specifically for African-Americans or Black people? Not specifically by race, essentially,
right.
But Angel, you just said it. It's something that you can absolutely foster.
You have
right?
to do that. I will also speak to that if you're looking for, there's this group here in LA called Walk Good LA, and they specialize in African-American, bringing wellness to African-American communities. They do a beautiful job. The reason they do a beautiful job is because it's led by African-Americans. So they know how to create a safe space. But Walk Good LA, they have a really beautiful thing where they do walks, they do yoga, they do a lot of yoga and mental health and breath work, especially for men, which I think is a really beautiful thing.
Love it. Absolutely love that. Great question. I did find out the weekly live sessions are on Thursdays at noon Pacific time. Okay. Thursdays at noon Pacific time. But again, all of them are recorded. So if you happen to miss it or can't stay for the whole time, we will absolutely make sure that you have access to the videos where you can log back in and watch those. Cool. Thursdays, noon Pacific time. All right, guys, let me go through my last set of winners. This is for the big one, the Allo Moves membership for 12 months. Okay. I've got five people randomly selected from our participant list. First one, drum roll, Rosemary Howell. Rosemary wins the Allo Moves memberships. We have Maya Woodall. Love it. Maya Woodall. Tyler Mosu. I probably messed that up. Tyler Mosu. We have Tanika Parker is the winner for the membership. And last but definitely not least, Booker Walton. Hey. Well done. Okay, so those are our five for the Allo Moves memberships. Awesome. Okay, so remember to claim your prizes, check the email that you registered for this webinar with, and reach out if you haven't heard from us by probably tomorrow. Okay, so check the email that whatever email you registered for this session with, that is where we will send you the information on how to get your prize. Nice work, you guys.
Well done, everyone.
Now, there were a few more questions here, Angel, so I'm going to head back to these questions here.
Yes. There was a question that said, can you speak to longevity practicing yoga long-term 50 plus? I think that it's incredibly important to add yoga when you are 50 plus because the body starts to lose range of motion and yoga encourages the continued use of range of motion, which will allow you to continue at, give, like it'll give you access to your body for a longer period of time. So I would say if you want to begin a yoga practice at 50 or 50 plus, look at hatha or yin. So not necessarily vinyasa, but we do also teach hatha in this 200 hour. So
absolutely.
And then how much rest does the body need? Again, I answered that. That's a you thing, but definitely take a day off.
Yes.
But depending on the practice you do, you can do it every day, but rest is important.
There was one about doing MMA twice a week. Somebody who does yoga on their own, they want to grow their more into their yoga practice. Will this training help with this?
Yes, 100%. It will help with it. And I think more than anything, it's just that spark of inspiration and that spark of inspiration. If you follow it, it'll keep you on your practice. So this will hopefully spark that for you and you'll be able to follow it through. And then for mothers or soon to be mothers, if it's paired with postnatal and prenatal, yes, there are a lot and you'll see it on Allo Moves. They have prenatal and postnatal. Apple does as well. So does like all these big yoga brands. They do have this because yoga, again, is useful for all bodies, all minds, wherever you are in your life.
Love it. Yeah, there's one about seniors with osteoporosis. Absolutely, guys. Movement in general, like absolutely. She said, for longevity, it's important for everyone. But yoga doesn't have to be like super intense where they're doing handstands and leg stands, like all these things. You can do it however this person needs. I'm not saying all seniors need chair yoga or bed yoga.
Right.
If they do, you can do that too.
Yeah.
Right. But you can modify for their needs, right, Angel?
Yes, absolutely. It's whatever the person who is showing up as your student, it's whatever they need. And you as a teacher want to have a large enough block of knowledge that when they come to you and they say, I'm immobile here, here, and here, I'm hypermobile here, here, and here, you can still like filter in your brain and come out with a yoga practice that is catered to them that they are capable of doing.
I love it. And one more to round us out here, Angel. Can you talk a little bit about the pros and cons of in-person versus online?
Online, you can reach somebody in Switzerland or Ireland, and in person, you get to be in the room with them. So there are pros and cons to both. It just depends on what you're comfortable with.
Absolutely. Yeah. And for me, it's how can you fit it into your schedule? If it's something you're doing on the side, maybe you don't have time. If you live in LA, that's a big place, right? Maybe you don't have time to make it 30 minutes away or an hour away to get to the studio. And it's easier for you to do it in an online format where you can just do it from home. Right.
Yeah.
So lots of different opportunities. It just depends on what are you trying to accomplish and who are you trying to reach?
Amen.
There's a quick question. Esther asked, how many sessions are there for the live sessions? Those go every week. There's not a certain number of sessions, like with our boot camps. Those go every week, and you're welcome to log into those every week. They are ongoing. So great question. Congratulations to all of our winners. Thank you guys all so much.
Thank you guys. Yeah, thanks for being here.
The chat, I love it. You guys are all awesome. Again, a lot of the names I recognize, I've seen you guys before. Congratulations. But guys, hopefully we answered a lot of your questions about yoga. If we didn't, make sure you guys reach out, okay? You can head to the website that you see there on the screen, or give us a call. Our chat is open on our main website as well, issaonline.com. But guys, we're here to help you. This is about you, okay? That's why we're here. That's why we put this on for you. Angel, thank you so much for joining me, darling.
Thank you guys so much. Yeah, this is great.
Yes. Yes, you are amazing. Hopefully we'll have you back. You guys are all phenomenal. Thank you so much again for joining us. We'll be getting the recording out to you guys soon. So check your email. You'll get an email with a link so you can rewatch this if you need to. But guys, it's been a blast. We'll see you next time, guys.